Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Dan from Dan Just Gaming here, and we're doing a glitch in Chateau Guillard. I forget how to say it. I'm sorry, but most of you, I'm pretty sure, would know it. I would hope you guys know it. So, yeah, I'm with Darth Hegemonic. Say hi.
Hi.
I'm sick a little bit, as you guys can probably tell. Okay, so what you do is you go down here, and right before you touch the water, then you go in here and you zoom out. And you just kind of inch your way into here. I always fail at this. Okay. So now I'm under. And as you can see, there's a random chalkboard right there. I found a random spoon. Okay, so then once you're in here, what you do is you zoom out, and then you move to the right. You just keep pressing W until you're right up to here. Then you align your the meteor strike string line thingy. And then prepare to uppercut, so then you can confirm. And then you go this way. Uppercutting.
Meteor strike.
Yeah, and then from here you should be free. So I'm gonna head over to that island. That's not really an island. I'm gonna head over to that island. And yeah. Dark can't really seem to do it. I don't know why. And this is a really cool glitch. Don't do it in a public match, because you'd probably get, like, banned or something. I mean, I couldn't really see how you would do this in a public match.
I glitched somewhere else, though.
Oh, no!
Know that.
God. I can shoot at it, but I can't stay on it.
It's kind of hard to show you what to do, because, like, yeah. So if you guys enjoyed this video, thumbs up, give this tip a thumbs
and
up, and subscribe. 50 subscribers, I don't know what I'm doing. So, yeah, bye guys.